Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I am today here with my lovely twin sister.
Hello, I'm Isis Collier and I live in the Netherlands.
I came to the Netherlands with a lot of Korean snacks. Isis has been to Korea only one time. Actually, we didn't try any snacks yet, so I wanted to bring some to the Netherlands. I want to let her try some of these snacks. Okay, so let's try the first one. Which one do you want to try?
Well, I already grabbed it, so probably this. I don't know, it's called Jolly Palm, the rice puff snack. It's much less crunchy than I expected.
Oh, really?
It's really soft.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm a fan. Maybe I should try like a handful in one go.
You make the ground do it.
It tastes like, you know how you have the cereal?
Mm-hmm.
It tastes like one of those. It's cereal, you put it with milk.
It's okay.
I don't like it that much though. It has a weird texture. Yeah. I would like it more if it was like crunchy. Like. I would give it like a 7.5.
Okay, let's go to the next one. Fire cookie.
Sweet remembrancer.
You don't need to eat it.
It doesn't really have a taste. It looks like this. And it's hard. I mean, it doesn't really have a smell, not a taste. It doesn't taste like anything. It's bland.
Yeah.
Like a 6, maybe 5.5. So here we have sweet potato chips. I have high expectations. I like sweet potatoes, so I hope it doesn't disappoint. It looks like this.
Try another one.
You know banana that they fry? It's a bit like that. It's not sweet.
I'm a fan.
No. I would probably give this one a I think it would be like 7.
7?
Okay, let's try something else.
I don't know what this is.
This is traditional peanut cookie. Well, I have to say, up until now, the Korean snacks are very different from like Western snacks. Much less sugar involved, you can tell. It smells like peanut.
Yeah, if you look, like, there are peanuts inside.
It's crunchy. It's really fluffy, like not fluffy but airy, like it's not heavy, it's like I like it.
If I want to become an actress, how would you, or like what you have played in many like advertising, how would you advertise this?
Please,
advertise me.
It's Sunday morning.
No, it's Sunday morning.
It's Sunday afternoon.
Are you keen for a snack?
Well, here is peanut snack. I don't know what to call. It's tangkon matchangyong. Smells like peanut. It's crunchy. It's delicious. It's tangkon matchangyong.
I'll probably give it like an 8.
Next one.
Kulyakwa.
It's like round thingies.
No, it looks like flour.
Why am I spelling it with the flour?
Yeah.
quite sticky. I did not expect that. From like a package, I expected them to be really sweet. But it's not that sweet. You have to get used to it. But once you get used to it, it's actually really nice. It's like really delicate. It's not too sweet. It's really chewy. I have a feeling the snacks are getting better. Also an 8.
Okay, and for the next one is Hon Bon.
This is what it looks like. What do we have? Oh, it's not soft. It's like, it's not hard, but it's like, what do we have?
Sushis.
Sushis. Yeah, it's small sushis. It really smells like sushis.
You don't look like you enjoy it.
It just tastes like chocolate paste. Not very special. Like,
hello.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, you're here.
Oh, no, no. Chicken juice is actually quite nice.
What do you think of the honey butter chips?
Interesting. Not bad. Interesting. Last but not least, we have. What is it? It also looks a bit awesome. It is egg snacks.
Egg snacks.
Oh, it's crunchy. This is the sweetest one we've had so far, I think. I'm like,
what's your style?
No. All the snacks we have had, which one did you like the most? Probably this one. The Pangkong Bak Chong Yeon. Which one you disliked the most? This one? It's just really mediocre. Well, thank you for helping me in this video. Let me know in the comments what you think about Korean snacks yourself that you tried. Also, let me know in the comments if you have any snacks that I should try that I didn't try in this video, but that I should definitely try. And also, let me know what you think of this video and if you want to see Isis more videos of me. Let me also know. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to see more of the Dutch videos, Korean videos.
See you guys!
Howdy! Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I follow Isis also on Instagram at
I'll
put it here below. And I'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.